I'll show you very quickly how powerful this site can be when it comes to making money online, and it's free. Look, there's over 5,000 freebies for you to access right now. Link in the description. Let's search up here for some Halloween-related content just to use as an example, since I love Halloween. So I'll type Halloween and filter by designs. You can see all the available templates here for you to edit. Some of them are free and others are paid. You can use the drop-down to show you the free templates first. I like this design and think it's got potential, but I'm actually going to go with this pumpkin over here instead. It's definitely something that would sell on sites like Redbubble and Merch by Amazon. You can edit this in whatever way you want. I need to come up with something that I think will sell, so I'm literally going to Google pumpkin puns and see what to choose. I like I'm hollow inside, so we just need to change the text, and it already looks good. Wordplay jokes with double meanings are super popular with customers. This one's clever and funny. I think it'll appeal to people and sell. Now let's take it to the next level, because what changes a design from good to grey is texture, and you can literally add a texture with one click. This kind of grunge retro style really makes the shirt stand out. You can experiment with textures if you want by clicking the different styles. This one might be a bit overboard, or it might just be exactly what someone wants for Halloween. It really depends on your design and target audience as to what you choose. In fact, let's have a little look at Halloween t-shirt designs to see what the competition is like. I'm using Merch Informer to see what's selling on Merch by Amazon. This is the top seller right now. 900 estimated sales per month, and it's priced at $19.95, which means there's a profit margin of $5.20 per sale. That's $4,680 per month in profit for one design. I am literally dead. And it isn't even Halloween, but this design is still selling right now. They haven't even done a good job with the title. It's Trick or Treat Halloween Kids, Adults, Teens, Bats, Spiderweb t-shirt. Am I saying you'll make $4,000 a month with each design that you make? No, I am definitely not. But what I am saying is that people buy designs like this all the time on print-on-demand websites, and you can make them very easily. All it takes is editing a template, uploading it, and you'll get paid each time it sells. Even this one is getting 59 sales a month, and it's priced at rock bottom, so the upload is only making $2.18 profit per sale. $2.18 profit times 59 sales equals $128.62. So for the sake of 5 minutes work making and uploading a design, you could get an extra $120 a month. This is just one example. Let's export the design now so we can sell it online. I'm going to change the background to be transparent and then download it. Now it's just the case of uploading it to your favourite print-on-demand site and they do the rest. The money will be paid to you every month. If you want to change the design, you can type alternative keywords in the search box at the side and choose new images. Or you can choose a different template entirely. If you're happy with what you've made, you can even apply it to a mock-up template to help sell it to customers. There's plenty of these on PlaceIt which you can use for free. If you want access to the full paid features, I've got a discount code in the description so you'll get it for just over $6 a month. PlaceIt did sponsor this video, but they haven't told me what to say or do other than make a video, which I'm very happy about because I decline a lot of sponsorships which aren't in line with my values. If you're interested in learning more about PlaceIt, I did another video which contains more unique tips that will help you sell. Don't forget to smash the subscribe button unless you have done already, in which case please don't smash it because you'll unsubscribe and you won't see my content anymore.